just for a second. Don't shake your head. I see the pastor saying, come on back. They'll obey, they'll have the rule.
Hey!
Miss Kathy, as some of you know, most of you know, thank you. Has been in the position of playing our piano now for 40 plus years. Let me just read what is on the card. It's something that I wrote. Kathy, God has blessed you with so many special gifts. His gift of kindness in each word you say to others. His gift of compassion in reaching out to so many. His gift of love in every way you show you care. Thank you for the way that you have used your special gifts God has given you to minister to others.
Amen.
And then I wrote this. For 40 plus years, the Lord has used you to help stabilize the music ministry of our church. I'm so thankful for your willingness to let Him use your talent for Him. Even beyond all of that, I'm thankful for a friendship that has remained loyal and for our partnership in the work of God for 4+ decades. I, along with Miss Ann and our church family, want to express to you our love and appreciation for your faithfulness to the Lord and to us. You are embedded in our hearts. And hopefully we are in yours. With much love and sincerely, Brother Gene and your church family.
Amen.
Hey.